Albuquerque police are searching for a suspect they say carjacked someone near UNM. According to UNM, the victim flagged down police near University in Lomas, saying someone pointed a gun at them. They also told police the suspect physically removed them from their car and took off. The car is described as a silver Chevy Equinox. Anyone with information is asked to contact UNM police.